To create an editable PDF from InDesign, simply start with your text field tool, create a box, go to Buttons and Forms found in the Windows menu, select Text Field, and you're done. Export, make sure it's on interactive, save to your desktop or someplace you can find it, and you have an interactive text field in your PDF.